see him using that trunk to hold on to the watermelon. Their trunks actually have more muscles in their body than we have, or in them than we have in our entire body. So they can use their trunk to do very difficult tasks, such as pull down tree branches.